Everyone good back there?
Sí, sí.
Vámonos. Yeah, I'm in the truck.
Boss waiting. Try not to damage the goods.
Goods? I got a truck full of people here.
No, Danny. That's a truck full of money. My money. No nos podemos amar.
Todo tu amor es ajeno, y aunque nos cueste la vida, todos podemos.
Think about Danny, the ball will fight forever.
I know.
No nos podemos amar, no nos podemos.
Not going to.
Papers.
Ah, I forgot. So hot today, I can't think straight.
Out. Now.
Your safety zone.
Guerrilla!
Nothing there.
Nada.
I see you!
Better be here.
Beautiful work, Rojas.
I'm sure our friends here will be very appreciative.
Ah, momento, amigos. This isn't your stop.
Que coño? They're not going?
Business expense.
The fuck does that mean?
My talent is commerce, Rojas. Why don't you leave that part to me and you can focus on your talents? Run back and tell Paolo he has my permission to leave. Vaya con Dios.
Paolo, good news. Bembe's off your back. That was one hell of a debt you owed.
Gracias, Danny. We keep this between us. Talia hates everything Bembe represents. I owe you one. But Talia and I are still getting off this island. just a rumor. There is nothing to back that up.
Yo, it's my favorite guest. So you know, I'm a badass radio DJ. Okay, that's a lie. But you inspired me, Danny, with your guerrilla-ness. I dream of my sexy voice, Maximus Matanza's music, and Libertad's message all over the airwaves. I call it Radio Libertad. I dream of you spraying a logo all over Maria Marquesa's shitty propaganda. Here's spray paint and some bombs I made to make handing out flyers go way faster, okay? Counter propaganda right into the machine. I got chills. You feel it? Down there? No, it's just me. Oh, okay, cool. Yes! Oh, I can't wait to tell you and Paulo see this shit.
Hey, horse. Ready to go? Easy now. Easy. Whoa, now. Let's go. Easy.
Oye, bicho. I'm a segunda.
Oy, about fucking time. You're slower than my shits after I ate too many plátanos.
I swear to God, bicho.
What you waiting for? Spray the posters, plant the bombs, get the fucking word out! Radio Libertad is waiting to be born! Correle! Chop chop!
Good spot for Bicho's flyer bombs. Planting explosives in a public area. What could go wrong?
Para su seguridad, la administración de Castillo está filtrando.
Just throwing out some trash. Nothing to see here. Away. Better get back to my graffiti. Better get back to my graffiti.
That rock belongs in the water.
Tonio! Can you hear me?
Huh. better get back to my graffiti. Repinga! Oh, looks good. I have a career here. TV. I better get back to my graffiti. Thank you. Much better. Bicho, going pretty good so far. Nice logo.
Gracias. Just keep those edges clean, okay?
I got it, Bicho.
Like, keep your wrist loose, okay? Smooth strokes.
I got it. Cojone.
Love you.
Hola, is this Yami? Found your number on a poster about racing.
Oh, if you like racing, you call the right number. We do it guerrilla style. Each track is marked with checkpoint flares you gotta drive through. Try to beat the best time. You in?
Fuck it. I'll try it.
That's the racing spirit right there. I like you already. Suerte.
I'm Don Castillo says he can do it, but will he? Look around!
I'm good. One more. Check that one out. Bicho, I'm done.
For the next step?
I'm ready.
Okay, so Maria's on her way. There's a banner she's gonna unveil on live TV. And you are gonna swap it out for our banner instead.
Am I?
It's high up, but you can get there, right? You think Clara's gonna like it? Yeah, go team!
I'm into it. Go team.
Asistencia médica. ¿Alguien sospecha?
I'll swap out those banners soon.
Of you. Mitchell's gonna be pissed if I don't swap out those banners soon.
Para mantener la seguridad pública, las fuerzas nacionales de defensa están llevando a cabo inspecciones de seguridad fortuitas. Gracias por su cooperación.
Bicho, I can now add vandalism to my list of capital offenses.
More like the list of shit that makes you a fucking badass! Come meet me at the gas station outside town. ¡Córrele!
Un mensaje especial para Yara del presidente Castillo.
We burn it to the ground.
And now for a special announcement.
Hello, my beautiful foreign friends. Any questions before we begin?
Minister Marquesa, are you concerned that...
How do you respond to rumors that Diego Castillo is your son?
I don't. Diego Castillo is the first son of Yara, and an example to all true Yarens. Now, it is my pleasure to unveil the construction of the Anton Castillo True Yaren Cultural Center. Bájenla inmediatamente. You see? This is the kind of cultural pollution we are fighting against.
We just need to borrow your phones and your cameras.
Everyone in Yara saw that shit! Oh my god, Danny! We have so much to do! I'm blowing my own fucking mind!
Danny, it's Clara. Whatever you're doing, drop it.
Una nueva operación.
A chance to slay the lion in his den. Come find me in Esperanza. I'm sending you a picture of the Libertad safe house there. When you get to the Guerrion lookout, ask about the night shift.
The night shift? Okay, Clara. I'm on my way.
Danny, the dream is coming alive! Radio Libertad, baby!
Yeah, you're on the air?
No, but we are so close I can taste it. Come to my ranch.
Why?
Because I'm there. Isn't that reason enough?